This is the enchanting comedy star currently charming audiences in the Empire Room of the Waldorf Astoria, Carol Channing.
Thank you, and this is my partner, Earl Butler, from New York City.
This is the popular and talented actor and star of stage, screen, and television, Hugh O'Brian.
Hi.
And this is my partner, Jane McGinnis, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Excuse me. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Tony, creator of Pine Beauty Products, for the woman who prefers the natural look of beauty care at home. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Hi, Don.
Working in Pittsburgh.
Well, a good evening to you. Where's Pittsburgh?
I work in a beat besides Pennsylvania.
How are you, Hugh? Nice to have you back.
Nice to be here, Alan.
Carol Channing, you doll.
Alan Ludden.
Tell me, you're going to do something this summer. What is this you're
going
to do?
I'm going to tour with George Bernard Shaw, the millionaire, as he wrote it.
George Burns?
No, George Bernard Shaw. No, he's different. He's the one with the beard, and he's dead. That's the only difference I can think of.
They're both very funny men. The millionaires all summer, huh?
The millionaires? Yes, supposed to be very funny. Well, let's hope.
In the fall up in New York.
Yes.
Good. Now, let's speak to your first partner here tonight, Earl Butler.
Earl Butler.
I see. Earl, what do you do for a living, sir?
Public relations.
Good. Well, then, you should be familiar with words.
Yeah, they should be.
All right. You're familiar with Pittsburgh, aren't you, Hugh?
Yeah, I think we're going to play there, a music band or something.
You are?
Yeah.
What are you doing this summer, seriously?
Well, first, we're going to do a tour of Mr. Roberts for Mr. Goober and the Music Fair Circuit. We open this Friday night, the 31st, at Westbury, Long Island, and we play the Eastern coast for about six or seven cities, and then we go to Pittsburgh for Music Man.
Music Man in Pittsburgh. Well, it's good to have you here. You've got a busy summer, and our friends can see you all around. Your first partner is Jane McGinnis, an airline stewardess. How long have you been a stewardess, Jane?
2.5 years.
Well, you're a pretty one.
She's not married if she's a stewardess.
No, she's not. Watch out. The game we're playing is Password. It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password with one word clues. Both teams work in the same password at the same time. The team that gets it first is the one that scores, and I'll keep my eyes on you, Hugh O'Brian. There you go with the word. Carol Channing, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it, of course.
The password is coop.
Start with you, Carol. 10 points.
Chicken
Little.
Chicken Little. The sky's falling in. 9 points, you.
Hut.
Hut.
Pen.
Pen. 8 points, Carol.
Wire.
Coop.
Yes. Coop. That's very good. Yeah, you're working. 8 points you have now, Earl, toward a 25-point game. The winner, you know, receives $250 and a chance to win even more money in the lightning round. This time I'll give the password to lovely Jane McGinnis.
Thank you.
To Earl Butler, and as they look at it, we want you to see it, of course.
The password is Explorer.
Start with you, Jane. 10 points.
Hunter.
Sportsman.
Sportsman. 9 points, Earl.
Arctic.
Explorer.
Yes!
My God! My God!
You gotta watch this girl,
Hugh.
No. You know, I was going to say Admiral Byrd.
That would have been two words, yes.
No,
yes.
That would have been two words.
Yeah, that would have been two words. Well, you did. By the way, when you hear this sound, speaking of two words, it means that your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. 17. Hugh, I will tell you about Carol Channing's. She disarms you, you know. She looks like she doesn't know what she's doing sometimes, and she always knows what she's doing. Carol and Hugh and you. That rhymes.
The password is chuckle.
He knows so much. He's getting married in 18 days.
Are you kidding?
Yeah.
How about that?
Well.
Goodbye, old pal. Very good. All right.
Does anybody know what we're doing? We're playing a password. You've seen it. You've told him, Jack. I get confused. Start with you. 10 points.
Giggle.
Laugh.
Giggle, laugh. 9 points would give you the game.
Gurgle.
5 seconds.
Bubble.
Giggle, gurgle, bubble. 8 points, you.
Mirth.
Snicker?
Snicker? 7 points, Carol.
Ho. Laughter.
Ho laughter. No. 6 points, Hugh.
Throaty.
Throaty. Good.
Throaty.
5 seconds.
Ho ho.
5 seconds.
Laugh is all I can think
yeah.
of.
Yeah. Sorry, it's not laugh. 5 points, Carol.
Smile.
Chuckle.
Yes. How'd he get it? She looks at me and says, how'd he get it, you know? I don't know, because you're a clue. And he added them all up, and he has 22 points. All right, Jane.
We still got
they have 22 points, and you still got a very good chance. Here you go. As they look at it, Jane and Earl, we want you to see it at home, of course.
The password is ermine.
All right, Jane, 10 points. Start with you. He's familiar with this word.
Fur.
Fur.
Fur?
Fur.
Mink?
Nope. 9 points, Earl.
White.
Beaver.
No, it's not beaver. 8 points, Jane.
White.
Five seconds. You're breaking a lot of girls' hearts.
Polar, that isn't it, I know. No.
Well, girls, you see, he just doesn't know. All right, here we go.
I never bought
seven,
one.
7 points, Earl.
Coat.
Ermine.
Ermine.
Oh, my Lord.
And that gives you the game. Oh, well, you
I never met a girl who wore an ermine coat.
You never met a girl without more?
It's
you?
Out of style.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Well, I imagine there are a lot of husbands happy to hear that. All right.
Well, they're cheap now.
They're happy to hear that, too. All right. You have $250, Earl. And a chance to pick up 250 more in the lightning round, which we're about to play. 5 passwords there. Carol Channing's going to give you one-word clues for each one, and each one that you get's worth $50. The trick is, though, you must do it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go, Carol.
Head.
Head.
Hair.
Lower.
Chin.
Hole.
Skull.
Circumference.
Body.
Facade.
Face.
Good.
Mound.
Earth.
Lump.
Dough.
Earth.
Better go on.
Volcano.
Hill.
All right.
Pot.
Kettle.
Good. 150.
Group.
Bunch.
People.
Crowd.
Good. 200.
Skirt.
Blouse.
Bottom.
Him.
That's it.
My God. Oh,
terrific. Are you surprised?
Oh.
Yes.
Well, I don't know why you're surprised. You gave him good clues. He's bright. He responded. He has, as a matter of fact, by responding, won 250 for the game, 250 for the lightning round. Earl Butler has $500.
Oh.
Jane, you will have and enjoy, I'm sure, a transistor combination radio phonograph by Sharp Electronics. And thank you both for playing a very interesting game of Password with us.
Thank
and
you.
Good luck.
Thank
you.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, Hugh, Carol's won one game. You ready to go into the next?
Darn right.
All right, let's see what happens as we meet two brand new Password players.
Carol Channing meets your new partner from Ann Arbor, Michigan, Ellen O'Brian.
Hello, Ellen. How do you do? Oh,
Hugh O'Brian, meet your new partner from Silliman, New Jersey, Howard Friend.
Hello, Howard Friend.
Come on in, Walter.
Hey, talk to your second partner first, Carol. I understand you're a student at Ann Arbor. What are you studying?
I'm studying history.
Good. A history student. Let's see. Your second partner's Howard Friend. We're going to see how you play Password here with a gentleman. You might be a little less distracted. What keeps you busy, Howard?
I'm a student at Princeton Theological Seminary in Princeton, New Jersey.
Well, good. We've got two students then, so they should be good password players. Let's see how they do as we give the password to Hugh O'Brian, Carol Channing.
Ready?
And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is lasso.
Okay, Hugh, start with you. 10 points.
Rope.
Climb.
Climb rope.
Swinging.
No. Night. 9 points. Swinging.
Lariat.
Lariat. No. 8 points.
Action.
Lariat.
Lariat. No. She just said lariat. 7 points, Carol.
Circular.
5 seconds.
Lasso?
Yes! Is that what you're trying to say? Howard, that's what you thought you said.
I thought you had it for a minute.
Yeah, but I think he thought he said lasso. That's what I believe me, Howard, that's the way I do it. I say one thing and think another sometimes. Score 7-0. Password to Carol Channing, Hugh O'Brian, and as they look at it, we want you to see it, of course.
The password is feast.
Okay, start with you, Carol. 10 points.
Meal.
Dinner.
Dinner. 9 points, Hugh.
Banquet.
Banquet.
Celebration.
Celebration. No, 8 points, Carol.
Thanksgiving.
Feast.
Yes, feast is the word. Thanksgiving. You can't get over it.
No, I was so stupid last time.
Well, that's, you see, because you never know. Here we go. Howard and Ellen have the word this time, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is turkey.
Okay. Yeah? No, it has not. No, don't get any preconceived notions, Hugh. All right, here we go. Howard, 10 points would give you 10.
Gobble.
Gobble.
Turkey.
Yes. All right, you got 10 to 15.
Yes.
10 to 15. Password to Hugh O'Brian. It's currently in Come Fly With Me, right? Carol Channing. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is broker.
Start with you, Carol. 10 points.
Banker.
Banker.
Financier.
Financier. No, 9 points, Hugh.
Stock.
Broker.
Yes.
Get up, boy.
Good boy. Notice how he picks up?
I spoke too soon.
He likes to win, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Well, we have 15 to 19. That means the men might win on this word. Here you go, Ellen. Careful.
Thank you.
Howard, our friends.
The password is salami.
You could win on this first one, Ellen. Would give you 25.
Kosher.
Wine.
Kosher wine. All right, hold it, Hugh. 9 points, Howard.
Bologna.
Salami.
Yes! Yeah.
I was going to say pickle.
Wait for the clue. Kosher wine. Well, what do you know it? He got salami and had it. Howard, you have $250, a chance to pick up that much more in the lightning round. The trick here is, Hugh, you know to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Key.
Lock. 50.
Child.
Boy.
Child.
Girl.
Opposite.
Baby.
Child.
Children.
Opposite.
Parents.
Mature.
Adults.
All right, good. 100.
Pen.
Pencil.
Ink.
Point.
Desk.
Blotter.
Good. That's 150.
Stick.
Poke.
Walking.
Cane.
That's a 200.
Water.
Pond.
Liquid.
Drink.
Good. You did it. You, I've got to tell you, you play this game with a great deal of intensity, and Howard, you respond equally. Were you tense during that?
Yes.
I got very tense,
yes,
didn't you?
Yes.
Let's see what they did. Well, they did everything they could in 40 seconds. 250 for the game, 250 for the lightning round. Howard, friend, has $500. that holding tough part means government. Ellen, you will have, and I'm sure you will enjoy as a student in school, a transistor combination radio phonograph by Sharp Electronics. And I want to thank you both for a very fine game of Password, and good luck to you two fine students.
Thank you, Miss.
All right, let's see. Each of you has won a game. Are you ready to go? See what happens?
Sure.
All right, let's meet two brand new Password players.
Carol Channing, meet your new partner from Westmount, Montreal, Canada, Murray Weiner. Hugh O'Brian, meet your new partner from Baltimore, Maryland, Bridget Pitt.
Hi. Bridget Pitt. All right, your third partner this evening, Carol, is also a student from Montreal. What are you studying, Murray?
I'm studying liberal arts, Alan.
Good, that's fine. That's a good thing to study. Bridget Pitt, your third partner, what keeps you busy?
I'm a secretary for the Army Intelligence Center.
Well, good. You know how to play Password?
All right,
we've got a tie score here between Carol and Hugh, so they're both determined to win. Good luck to you both, Carol and Hugh and you.
The password is hobby.
All right, start with you, Carol. 10 points.
Sideline.
Sideline.
Hobby.
How about that? Hey, you look pretty smart in there.
Well, you thought right there and went right to it, Murray. I would say that was a degree of intensity there.
I think that side tilted up a little bit.
All right, Bridget and Murray. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is grill.
All right, see if you can do the same thing with you now, Bridget.
Skillet.
Skillet.
Pan.
Pan, no. 9 points. Murray would give you 19.
Bar.
Bar?
Bar.
Bar?
Bar.
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 B-A-R, bar.
We don't spell. Oh, we don't spell. Bar.
Bar.
Mm. 5 seconds.
Bell.
Bar bell. No. Watch the gestures, Murray. Bridget, 8 points.
Barbecue.
Spit.
Barbecue spit. It's logical.
Sure,
here.
It's
just
logical.
Wrong. It's That's all. Wrong. Here we go. 7 points, Murray.
What's Restaurant.
What's that gestures?
Pit.
Pit. Restaurant pit. Where have you been lately?
Well, barbecue.
6 points.
Restaurant. Pan.
Frying.
Frying pan. No. 5 points, Murray.
Griddle.
Grill.
Grill. Where'd you get it? Bar and grill.
Bar and grill. No, bar and skillet and bar and restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, what? Well, she's got 15, Hugh. Password to Hugh and Carol. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is wicked.
Okay, start with you, Hugh. 10 points. We'll give you 10.
Evil.
Evil.
Deadly.
Evil, deadly. 9 points. Carol, we'll give you 24.
Witch.
Wicked.
Yes. I like the surprise with which you recognize the fact you've done it. All right, Murray, you've got 24. They are within 1 point of the game, but Bridget, it's happened before. The team with nothing has gone up and won. All right, Murray and Bridget and our friends.
The password is criminal.
Careful, Bridget. They need only 1 point. 10 points, we start with you.
Gangster.
Crook.
Crook. 9 points would give you the game, Murray.
Wanted.
Killer.
Killer. 8 points. You're still in the game, Bridget.
Outlaw.
Hoodlum.
Hoodlum. 7 points, Murray.
Dillinger.
Criminal.
Criminal. Dillinger. You're too young to know about him. What'd you do? Your mother told you. I know.
It was all a right. late movie.
Yeah, all right. Here we go. $250 a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. The trick here is to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go, Carol.
Silk.
Stockings.
Dough.
Say something. Worm.
Material.
Cotton.
Shiny.
Oh. Linen?
Better go to the next word.
Oh, dear. Shiny.
Next word, Carol.
Next word. South.
South? North.
Once.
Once.
Twice.
That's 200.
Jewelry.
Bracelet.
Head.
Earrings.
That's 150.
Fruit.
Apple.
Another.
Bananas.
Another.
Pears.
Good. You did it. All right. Murray. I have one piece of advice for you. Linen isn't shiny. Satin is, though. Satin is the word. But a boy doesn't know about satin. All right. 250 for the game. 200 for the lightning round. Murray Weiner has $450. Bridget, you'll have a photograph by Sharp, and you both have our great thanks for playing a fine game of Password. Good luck to you both.
Thank you.
We're going to move right along. Move right along as we meet two brand new Password players. We'll get into our fourth game.
Carol Channing, meet your new partner from Merrick, New York, Walt Guarino.
Hello, Walt.
Hugh O'Brian, meet your new partner from Mantua, New Jersey, Janice Biddle.
All right, Janice and Walt, I'm going to move fast.
Okay.
Walt, what keeps you busy, sir?
I'm a pre-government major at Columbia.
Good, another student. Janice, what are you, a working girl?
Yes, I'm a tour conductor in Europe for American tourists.
Well, good. You know how to play Password, and we begin as we give the word to Hugh O'Brian, Carol Channing, and our friends.
The password is dawn.
Start with you, Hugh. See if you can get Janice to say it.
Daylight.
Night.
Daylight, night. 9 points, Carol.
Opposite.
Night, time.
Night, time, no. 8 points.
Evening.
Morning, evening, no. Seven points, Carol.
Early.
Late.
No. 6 points, you.
Daybreak.
Dawn?
Yes.
Dawn's the word. Here we go, Walt. You try the clues this time, Janice, as they look at it.
The password is glamorous.
Start with you, Walt. 10 points.
Beautiful.
Lovely.
Lovely. No. 9 points, Janice.
Magazine.
Glamour.
You've given me roughly a form of the word. One chance to give me the precise word.
Glamorous.
That's it. Know that word. If you 15-0. Password to Carol and to Hugh. And to you. I like that, Hugh.
The password is snore.
Start with you, Carol. 10 points.
Yes. Sleep.
Sleep. 5 seconds.
Doze.
Doze. No. 9 points.
Nose.
Nose. 5 seconds, Janice.
Please.
Bed. No. Bed.
What?
Bed.
Bed.
Bed. No. 8 points, Carol.
Loud.
Snore.
Snore. All right. Now we've got, what do we have here? 8-15. Password goes this time to Janice and to Walt. And as they look at it, we want you to see it.
The password is popcorn.
Janice, you can do it. You can win the game on the first clue if you make it. Good luck.
Come on, pal.
Peanuts.
Popcorn.
Yes!
Come on.
Is to do it in 1 minute.
Wait a minute, I'm off them.
All right, 1 minute. First word, go.
Submarine.
Underwater.
Spire.
Periscope.
50.
Ash.
Can.
Gravel.
Cinders.
All right, that's 100. Five, go on.
Hurt.
Injure.
Expression.
Say something.
Face?
Pinch. Go on.
Bruise.
Next word.
Camera.
Photograph.
Machine.
Moving.
Showing.
Projector.
Yes, that's 150.
Shake.
Rattle.
Rattle and roll. Wiggle.
Twitch.
Twitch. Wiggle.
All right, no. The word there was way. What's the other word was out. Goodbye, Carol. You've been great.
Goodbye,
Hugh. Good
Thank
luck
you,
this summer.
Bye, everybody.
See you all tomorrow and next week. Thank you very much. Good night.
Remember falling in love?
She's not a bad-looking woman. She's a mean-looking woman.
The warm, tender embrace.
She was kind of chunky.
I realized just how bald he was.
I feel like cracking over here with the beer.
Ain't love grand? Love Connection, weekdays at 11, 10 Central, only on GSN.